picked off a rough cut. And the throw is wide. And Arizona comes back. Picked up the wrong guy as the door came right at it. And we got the bleachers. The bleachers empty now. There's a pent-up emotion going on at a Globe Life Park.
Bautista got the worst of that exchange.
They're going to call a double play for Bautista sliding beyond the bag and interfering with Odor's ability to make a double play. That's Lance Barrett, the third base umpire, talking to Bautista. All of a sudden, this ballpark is filled with electricity.
I guarantee you, John Gibbons doesn't want any part of Bannister either.
And now DeMar O'Hale getting an explanation. Here's the close-up.
That's the kind of slide they're trying to eliminate.
Yep. And I think Odor, you saw Odor drop it down. Rudin said, no.
Whoa! I think Bautista got all he could handle with that.
Odor's now 2-for-5 today.
Wow. That's some pretty solid contact right there.
And going on the field after you've been ejected from the ballgame, during the ballgame, I got to think that's going to be a pretty hefty fine
or a suspension.
Gibbons and Bannister continuing to go at it pretty well. That is all taken care of. Jeff Bannister today. Show of emotion as he walked back to the Ranger.
Play on. If you're Goins and you're the bunter, all you got to do is deaden that ball in front of home plate and still bunt it to third base and make them field it. After back-to-back errors, I'd be surprised if they take a gamble to throw and try to get the lead run.
So Pompey takes his lead off second, Pilar off first. Well, work to Goins, bunted, Belcher goes to third. Base is loaded.
Stay where it's at, and so are we, and I know you are at home.
When we come back, base is loaded, one out, Donaldson to the plate.
Trying to turn two.
Well, these are the moments that you look for if you're Josh Donaldson. You're sitting 2-0. It's the clincher. Texas has had a bad inning, and they got to come to you right now.
Three errors in the inning committed by the Rangers. And now time is called by the home plate umpire, Dale Scott.
Del Scott's had a tough inning, but he's got the calls right. He really has. The slide right there and the ball off the bat. Shows you how strong Donaldson is, but I don't know why Odor didn't turn and run and get it. That's all those balls that fooled you.
Exactly right. It fooled him. And Revere turns his back on the baseball, so he's not able to get to second base. Here's the ball directly over his head, backpedaling, but just beyond him, and recovers in time for the force at second base.
But on Revere's point, he's got a huge lead where he's at right there. If Odor gets it, he's thinking I'm doubling up.
Took the lead in bizarre fashion in the top half.